You know, I've been with the Public Defender's Office for 12 years now. Before that, I was actually a prosecutor for 6 years in both Pike County and in Fayette County. So I'm excited to get back to a new challenge and be a prosecutor again. Being a prosecutor in the past made me a better public defender, so I'm sure being a public defender is now going to make me a better prosecutor. I can argue both sides of the coin, and I think the experience will make me, as a public defender, will make me assess cases as a prosecutor better.
I also served for a couple of years as a special assistant attorney general, and I was employed solely on the Commonwealth of Kentucky versus Purdue Pharmaceuticals case. I think the Attorney General experience will certainly be helpful, although that was still a civil case. But I think maybe the most important thing is all the interaction with the people of the county.
I've known Ms. Goodman and Mr. Smith for quite a while now, and they are both excellent attorneys. He and Ms. Goodman both will be a great asset to the Commonwealth Attorney's Office, and I look forward to working with both of them.
Both of them are just excellent people, I have no doubt that they're going to do very well for the Commonwealth. But the good thing is, they're going to be here for the next 6 months, getting up to speed, learning our techniques first of all, and then just getting really familiar with the criminal system from the prosecution side. So when Bill comes in January the 1st, I think it'll be seamless. He can probably stay at home the first week or two, and they'll be able to carry everything and show him what to do. So I'm really excited about it. Really excited.